Hello guys, CJ and Pal HD here, and I'm showing you guys a little Valentine's Easter egg in Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So basically, you go to bonus, at main menu, and go into nightmare mode, which is zombie campaign. Go in, kill a few zombies. Well, I killed a few zombies. All you have to do is kill one, I think. You kill one zombie, then you leave, and then you go into a real zombies game, and every time you kill a zombie in there, you'll see little black hearts. Just a little Easter egg for Valentine's Day. You see those hearts? So, I found this out from Chucky. His channel link will be in the description below. So make sure you guys go subscribe to him. He's like 5,000 away from 100,000 subscribers. So make sure you guys go subscribe to him. Help him a little. I don't got very many subs. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe again. And thanks. And let me know kind of videos you guys would like to see on this channel. I'm really running out of ideas, but thanks for watching. Peace.